Installing fonts on a Mac may not be intuitive, but in this short video I'll show you step by step how to add new fonts. But first, here are the macOS compatible font formats with TTF, TTC, and OTF extensions. To start, click on the LaunchPad at the bottom of the screen. Then, do a search for FontBook and click on the result. When it opens, I can see the full list of fonts currently installed on my MacBook. But to install a new font, click on the plus button at the top of the list. Now I'll find and import the font I need from my computer. Here I'm going to install Gotham. I want every style, so I'll highlight all the Gotham TTF fonts and click open. And just that quickly, the new fonts have been added to my MacBook. And to show you that they are indeed installed, I'll go into Photoshop and type some random text, and then switch it to Gotham. Also note that I already had Photoshop open, so there was no need to relaunch the application. To install additional fonts, just repeat the process. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.